มาแล้ววันนี้สวัสดีค่ะ Hello Hi everyone Me again Who's a have a happy today Thursday
I hope everyone happy
Today again I the more I think about it as some of you how everyone doing is everyone cooking right now with me again I'm Tik
สวัสดีค่ะ
So I was thinking about like today I'm going to make my favorite dish when I was young is called lap. So I make lap pork. I'm gonna serve with the sticky rice that I made the other day, and I put it in the refrigerator and I just wanna reheat it. So very simple lap in Thai mean good luck. So when I grow up or when we have like you know, like different ceremony or different event, especially like wedding or you know, the housewarming or something. So we always make lap. Lap is mean lucky. So lap pork today. So I already grilled my pork right here, guys. So and then I have my ingredients here: onion, mince. Rice powder, if you guys can see close, and then pepper. Is anybody there? Is anybody home? Today is the Thursday, and as I mentioned before, Thursday I wear orange t-shirt. So Thursday is the orange day. It's happy day too. Before the Friday, tomorrow is blue color. So As some of you don't know me, like I got an inbox that people say, "Oh, Tik, what do you do?" I mean, some of them know that I already wash my hand, and I have this fork, and I'm just start cutting right now. So I marinate this pork with just salt and pepper. You can make a small or a big one. It depends how you like it. So I'm gonna cut it whatever I want, like one bite. Not too big, not too small. This is very nice and juicy. And you marinate it and then you just grill it really quick. So some of you is, so they're asking me, they say, Tik, what do you do now? Like, what do you do in America? Like mostly Thai people asking me, but all my friend, family and clients here in the salon, they know that I'm in the beauty business and I really passionate for that too. When I was young, my mom also hair stylist too. So I used to be like, you know, helper, like assistant my mom, which is roll all the, oh, it's hot. And which is roll all the, you know, the end paper when we do the perm. So 1992, like about 1990, perm is very popular that time, I remember. And I also have one too for myself. So yes, so they asking me, they inbox me and say, oh, I know this is the hard time and you know, rough time. And I want to know, Tik, what you do? And I say, I'm a hairstylist. I work at the salon and also I'm own the salon too. I do hair, I do color, but also that, I have passion on that. So now most people know what I'm doing and that's my career and that's my professional skill. I'm a beauty expert. I'm a makeup artist. I love beauty. When I was young, I want to be a model. I want to be a model, but also I want to be, you know, I mean, even my mom have catering business. My mom have a, you know, do food catering. My mom is a nurse to help all the people in the village. Cause we live far away from the hospital. So we grow our own meal. We make our own meal, things that help us to stay healthy. So, back to that again, put it right here. So I made two pieces. This one is pork. So I make lap because today I make this a lot because I'm gonna have for leftover even the best for them to, you know, the next day they call leftover. Leftover meal is always the best. What are you guys doing? What are you cooking tonight? So yes, So people say, oh, what do you do? And so they inbox me, they saw me, you know, and I say, I do hair and I work in the salon. I'm a hairstylist, I'm a makeup artist, but also I, you know, I mean, I help people, consultant small business in Thailand too. And people asking me because I like, oh, how do I do this? Or do you know who do it? And if something I know on my skill, I share them. Like when I go back home to Thailand, I always, my sister also hairstylist and she owns a salon too. And as you know, most of us now, we have no job. I didn't realize that how much I love to be in the salon, and I miss my client, I miss my co-worker, I miss all my, you know, my friends, the people around, the neighbor in Alameda, that where the salon is. And even just smiling, sometimes they walk past by and then they're smiling, they give you a, you know, love and support. I'm just like, I think that's the best thing happen ever. So again, back, I have the passion for cooking. So I was thinking, you know, I didn't know how much I love to be around people, reacting with people, because I really love it. So hair, it just, you can do like this, like me, look. I have a color that I need to touch up too, but I'm just gonna wait, you know. I don't eat beef, so I do with pork today. So back again, I talk about, yeah, how much I miss the salon and reacting with the people. You know, even like, people just walk past by, or you driving on the road, people are looking at you, or you smiling at them, gas station, or the coffee shop, or, you go to gym and people are just like, how are you today? I'm good, I'm ready to go to work, I'm exciting. But you know, I mean, like, I miss the salon so much. I miss to be serve people and allow people. It made me happy when I serve them. So in Thailand, someone inboxed me and say, yeah, what do you do? I think your life seems like a happy. I say, yes, I'm happy if I make my life happy. So. Then I have this. Mm-hmm. So now I make this for two big pieces. The lab, because so in Thai is mean lab, mean lucky. We need a lab, right? We all do need a lab, whatever you believe. But lab in Thai also, yeah, can be lab chicken, can be lab pork, can be lab shrimp, can be lab seafood, can be lab beef, anything, lab squid, lab tuna. I put it right here for now. Wash my hand. So yes, again, I'm also passionate, you know. I told them, I say, yes, I'm a hairstylist. I live in America, in Thailand. They say, oh, what part of America you live? I say in San Francisco, but my salon is in Alameda. And so I miss to be behind a chair. I miss to be served the, you know, coffee and tea, decoration the salon, make it look nice and beautiful for people coming. And I didn't realize that, I mean, now it's been a week that we all stay home and we all like, oh, you know, we miss our friends. We meet, hang out with friends. So I didn't realize how much I miss the salon, and I miss doing people, you know, make them look beautiful. And also all my, co-worker, I miss them so much. They're such a great people. They have energy to go to work. We a great team in the Sabai salon, and I miss them. I miss to, you know, teasing them sometimes. I miss to, hey, you look good. Hey, I miss all of them, like Jeremy and Angie, Vanessa, Lauren and Lisa and Megan. I miss you all, guys, and I really do. And then the one thing that I really miss the most too is, I wish that in all professional and all career, we can help the people out there. Especially like nurse, you know, I mean, they still want to look beautiful too.
the mail people, the banking, I mean the also that who else, like you know, all the people that are serving us right now, especially right now in time of year, some of them still working. And most, like my job, I would love to serve them. I would love to volunteer to go to the hospital and help them, or even patient, or people who get sick right now, or even our client or our friend who need a hand, who need, you know, who need help. And I really wanna go and help them. But the thing is, this kind of situation in the challenging time, we can go help them, you know, but in the different professional way. And I would love to go and help them to make them look beautiful. And like example, like with the flood in Thailand, in Ubon Ratchathani, and I had opportunity to ask all my Thai friends here in Bay Area to, you know, whatever that they have, to want to support and generous to be support and go over there and that be able to, you know, reacting and connecting with them as a human, so we can be close to each other, not the isolate like this time. But this time is really difficult, and I wish I can volunteer that, and I miss that. Back to I'm making love in Thai. I'm just show them quick easy dinner, stay home. So I have this barbecue pork already. I don't want to get it cold, and I have a red onion right here, guys. Can you see? Mm-hmm. Everything is already prepared. Make it easy for you. Rice powder, I already make it, and I show you guys next time how do I do. Okay, but today very simple and easy. So this one rice powder, you can add lemongrass here, ginger here, kalanga, and then have a little bit of the sesame. I like it. It really smell really good for you. And then of course I have fish sauce. We always have to have it. Bambi says sap sap. Sap sap mean is spicy. This is chili pig bone, we call. It's dry chili, and then I roast it. It's called pig bone. So I use something that I have at home. And then this one I already cut it, so it with mint, cilantro, and then green onion. Onion is min hom. Mint is bai sa la nae. And then cilantro min pak chi ka. So yes, so I make this for tomorrow too, because that would be my leftover for me and my husband. And then of course the lamb, don't forget. So this is lamb. It looks so good and smells so good, guys. So I'm gonna serve with the sticky rice. I already have it. And I show you that my cooking a few days ago, that how do you make a sticky rice quick and easy. Okay, so I put this away, wash my hand again. So yes, you can do anything to help. So back to the story that I say I really want to help, you know, like especially this challenging time and rough time and hard time, I want to show you guys the positive way of living life. You can make yourself happy no matter what. No one can help you. Tony Robbins say 20%, like he say example, like master successful business. Successful. I was reading the article. He said that 20% is only strategy. Strategy meaning that you're planning, you're scheduling, right? You come up with the plan. You have the formula, like you're cooking the same thing. What you want to add, what you want to cook, it's just the idea. But 80%, 80 guy, 80% is psychology, which is everything you do is yourself. It's all you. So this is lap pork, lap moo, we call. So lap you can make with the mince, you know, small one too. So yeah, so I'm gonna serve with this, the lettuce, and then my sticky rice, and this is the mince, and also cucumber, so you can eat with this, okay? Okay, so I hope everyone stays safe in Thailand. I want to send all the love to Thai people also, or people all around the world. So back again in my, you know, I do miss it. It's been a week and I do miss to be at work and to be with my coworker. We are a great team and I really want, and I wish right now, I wish that I can go and help, you know, to all the nurse or the patient out there to look beauty and with the, you know, their hair or their makeup, or even just help them be part of it. But for this situation, you know, for be safe for us, so isolated and stay home distant, so we can, you know, be volunteering and help them. So what I can do is, right, I'm just like cooking something, another thing that I can help people to stay healthy. So to help nurse and doctor out there, so stay healthy and take care of yourself, so then you not get sick. So we just make a good meal, you know, make a good meal for you. Oh, I forgot to taste. I know it tastes good already because I make with my heart. Let me add a little lamb. Wow, it's really good. It's really, really good. Again, guys, you can add spicy as much as you want. You can do anything. You can eat any vegetable you want. You can add sour as much as you want. Okay, so yes, so meat again. So to help nurse and the doctor out there, so they don't make their work, their career in too much work to do. So which is mean you cooking for yourself this time of year and be healthy, and don't forget to exercise too, right? So that means you help nurse and the doctor to stay away from, you know, they already have a lot of work to do right now, especially right now everyone need them in their profession. So for us, we are help them to stay healthy, eat healthy, you know, eat what your body need. Some of us might need different kind of food, different kind of things to healing them. But at the same time, not only the physical, you know, nourish yourself, but also is inner of you too, like dancing. Some of you love to dance and then some of you love to, you know, meditation or read something that help you, or painting or writing. There's so many choice that you want to do. Like before, I always busy, cannot do it because you know, you busy with your life. But now you can do a lot of things. I spend time with my dog. I clean my yard today. So this is my lab. You can make it spicy as much as you want. Not only the lab is make me feel like I miss home. I'm like home in Thailand, especially right now. I miss my mom, my dad, my family, everyone in Thailand, where I came from. But also that I also miss you guys here too. My friends, my second family here, my husband family, I miss them too. Even Sunday dinner we usually have, but we don't really, you know, I miss my mother-in-law cooking. That's the only way. She's the best cook ever. I love it. So yes, so lap mu, really quick and easy to eat and enjoy, right? So I'm serving with, again, somebody watching me before a few days, sticky rice. So I always, this is make me home. Sticky meaning we stick together. Doesn't matter, rough time, hard time, happy time, and sad time, we all celebrate together. So yes, so I serve with mince and then green onion, cilantro, and I have, you know, cucumber right here too. Cucumber in, we call tang. So good. I was just talking and then I'm gonna serve sticky rice. I make sticky rice, remember? So this one, yeah. So I make for two people and I make like that. Katikaw, meaning together. So I serve, yes. Mint, cucumber, so forth, and then green onion, and then shalonjo. And then this is my dessert that would be some or pamela. So this one lasts really long time. This one would be my dessert. And they are, I got them, they're small like this in Asian market. And this one, they last really long time. So anything in the house right now that lasts long time, I would recommend you guys have it. So yes, so I'm just talking about how much I miss the salon and in my work at the salon, and you know, miss so much to be behind a chair and to reacting with the people, with the client, with the customer, with the my coworker, the best. They are really love what they do, and they're so good what they do. They are beauty expert and master. They're all master. I call them. I respect them so much, and I miss them. It's been a week. I didn't realize that. Especially me, I love to reacting with people. I love to say hi, give them smile even I don't know them. So yeah, so something that I, you know, enjoy it. So but now, like, even I really want to volunteering to do a hair cutting or to show them how to do you know, how to do a beauty. But from now we have to distance, isolating from another person, and then, you know, stay home, and you can't even do anything for support the nurse or the doctor out there. So so for me, you know, another passion, just stay home and do things that you like to do, and cook good meal, so you don't need to get sick, right? Because nurse and doctor already have a lot of things. I mean, they handful already out there all over the world. So for us to take time to cook and good, slow, and think positive, and everything will be over in soon. So be strong and be healthy. So let's enjoy before the food is gonna be warm. I mean, it's still warm a little bit, and now it's gonna be cold. So I think we better to eat and enjoy with me, guys. And so let's eat lab together. And then this is what my dessert. So I wish everyone have a good night, and enjoy your good meal with your family, and enjoy your moment. So I would like to say, stay positive and be strong, you know, inner strong, physical strong with the food, right? We have a strong food, we have a strong physical, but the inner strong, do whatever that make your inner strong, okay? So I wish everyone have a good night, and let's enjoy the lab meal with me together and my husband. And I will serve with the sticky rice right here. And also I wish everyone have a good night, and be strong, and I love you guys. Thank you so much. สวัสดีค่ะ